All right, I've got a 10-foot piece of 10X 3/4. Two Brummels and a splice on one end. Two Brummels and an eye splice, and then just a berry on the other end. Just want to see if we can break it. If this tractor don't break it, we'll hook it to the skidder and see if that will. Pretty sure this tractor is not going to. This ain't much of a test, but kind of want to see what'll happen. Good enough.